Man, all right, fuckers and fuckheads, this is some real redneck shit here. Dude is on a ladder, on a pallet, on a forklift, lifting a roll of fucking roofing paper up there. I mean, you want somebody, these are candidates for the Redneck Motherfucker of the Year Award right here.
Oh my God.
All right. He made it out alive too. Hell, I guess OSHA was wrong. We'll holler at y'all fuckers and fuckheads later.